Hey guys, today I'm going to do an unboxing review of the 2019 Audi R8 Spider. So this is the packaging itself right here, and as you can see, you have the Hot Wheels logo right here, you have the car art. This is recommended for just trading up, you have the name. This is part of the Factory Fresh series, 1 out of 10, you have the car itself, and this is the back of the packaging. But aside from that, that's pretty much it for the packaging, so let's open this up and take a more detailed look at the car. This is the Audi R8 out of the packaging, so let's take a more closer look at the car. So this is the Audi R8 Spider itself right here, so let's start with the front. So the front, you have the Audi logo right here, and you have the headlight detailing on each side, and they do look really nice. And you have this grille detailing right here with the R8 right there. And you have the license plate which says HWFFR8. And yeah, you have the windscreen itself right here, and this is the side of the car. You have the wheels, which they are a very basic design, nothing too interesting about them. And you have the side mirrors right here, which is very nicely done. I like the shaping of it. It looks quite accurate to the real car. And this is the interior of the car. You can see the steering wheel right there and the seats, and you can see the back part right here with the engine, I believe. And yeah, you have the fuel cover right here, and this is the other side, and it's basically the same. And this is the back of the car. You have the taillight detailing with the Audi logo right there, and you have the R8, and you have the same license plate, and you have the exhaust at the bottom, and you have the diffusers at the bottom as well. And this is the bottom of the car. But aside from that, that's pretty much it for the Audi R8 Spider. So overall conclusion of this car here, so how did they do it? Well, I think this car here looks great, and I like how they did the detailing on this car. It looks really nice, and the casting itself here is also really nice. And I also like how they did the side mirrors. It looks very accurate to the real car and looks very nice as well. And yeah, overall it's a very nice car, but the only problem that I have with it is just this part between the Audi logo and the grille right here. It's just missing something, because this is how it looks like on the real car. It would have been nice if they have added some kind of detailing, that would have looked better. But yeah, aside from that, I don't have any other complaints with this car. I think it's great, and if you're an Audi fan, I think you'll definitely like this car too. And if you like it, I definitely recommend you picking this one up. So I'll put links to all of my social media pages down in the description, and if you like my channel, make sure to subscribe right here and watch more videos right here. So that's pretty much it for the video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you very soon.